I want to show you how to get many Paldium fragments. You can find them on the ground and press F. You can also find them as blue rocks that are mined with your pickaxe. Use your pickaxe on these blue rocks and you will get 5 Paldium fragments. If you find Paldium fragment on the ground, not as a rock, you can press F to pick it up. That will give you 3 Paldium fragment. So, if you want a lot of Paldium fragments, then make sure you mine each of these blue rocks that can be found all around the world.